Hi everyone, this is Nick, and I wanted to jump on really quick to show you how you can add a watermark to your Word report. So you might have a report in Word, and maybe you're not quite finished with it yet, but you want to send it out for review. You want everyone to know that it is not a final product. It's maybe just a draft, or maybe it's confidential. And you can put a very light gray watermark on the back of each page really easily in Microsoft Word so that you can alert your readers to the fact that this is just a draft that they're reviewing. So in order to do that, all you have to do is go up here to the Design tab on the ribbon, and then go all the way over to the right under the page background menu here, and you can actually just click on the watermark, and there are several different options that you can choose. You can also customize it if you want to. Down here, I'm going to go ahead and say this draft. You can make it so that it's sort of this diagonal fashion here. We could also set it to sort of just a straight across the page draft, and if we wanted to customize it, all we need to do is say custom watermark down here on the menu, and from here, then you can update the size of the text, the font of the text, all of that, even the color of the watermark. You can make it darker or lighter, and just update those settings here, push apply, and then that will apply the watermark to your Word report. Every single page that you then continue on in the process will have this beautiful draft watermark. So a really quick tip. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you'll subscribe to my channel, and I can't wait to see you next time.